Are we rolling or are you just talking shit? What up, what up? This your boy Ish.
Yo, I'm Gus. This is so unprofessional.
So, I don't feel comfortable with no wires under my shirt. I don't feel comfortable with wires under my shirt.
You really gonna do this?
Yeah, like I'm really a street nigga. I'm not putting no wire under my shirt. What am I? Got a wire? I'm recording in this conversation.
You wear a black shirt next time so they can't see
it. I should do that. Yeah, I don't feel comfortable. Goes against my ethics. You got a tough time on this show with me, baby.
No, I got mad.
I'm not really into the whole R&B-ish, like with your shirt off, with the yeah. You know what I mean? Like, I ain't really more so.
We tried to do the whole professional thing, so it didn't work.
It won't happen.
If I had a kilo of crack, where should I put said kilo of crack?
Fifth. What the fuck are you asking me? Y'all let me be on camera with Lynn on my face?
No, we got makeup artists.
You slap me in my fucking head.
But do young boys even use baby making music?
Nah,
man?
No, they
fucking a little jerk and all that.
Back in the day, man, we had like, you know what I mean? You come in and you knew what was popping. Chick having a little bit of Jodeci, you know what I mean?
Yo, yeah, it's
a rain or some shit like that. That's true. Butt ass nigga, it's on Future.
Yeah.
Yo, man, y'all the world coming to New York niggas real crafty, man. That's not honorable. That's not honorable. Yo, I came from Penn with a given the whole nine. That's how New York niggas think. Like, yo, my nigga.
I'm looking for the illest nigga in Nebraska.
Lesson is this. If they come with an arrest warrant, I can have 50 keys on the table. They're only there for him.
No
they
fair.
They better extract him.
No.
See, look, she's correct.
No. No.
You don't want to hear about the fact that your Warriors failed after they got good.
No, you know I was down with Sprewell, nigga.
You don't like Sprewell because you choke people.
Okay.